มก็กลัวกลัวเขาอยู่นะครับกลัวเพราะว่าผมดูจากเขาต่อยมากการชกของเขาเขาเป็นมวยหมัดใช้ได้เลย
A left hook rumbles in.
Wang is just slicing through the guard with ease.
Two knockdowns in a round. Three, it's over. It's over.
ตอนนี้เราวางแผนว่าเราจะไม่เราจะไม่บุ่มบามและเราจะไม่เลขเพราะว่าโอกาสที่เราพลาดมีสูงได้จังหวะคือเอาชัวร์เอาเน้นๆแล้วผมคิดว่าผมจำได้ช่วงที่แบบคู่ต่อสู้มาต่อยหรือว่าเวียงหมัดกับหลังนี่ผมเห็นเลยผมมองเห็นเลยจังหวะเดียวก้าวมาผมดึงตัวหลบแล้วผมสามารถสวนเขาได้ถือว่าเริ่มมั่นใจมาแล้วเริ่มมั่นใจแล้วกูสู้ได้แล้วประมาณนี้รู้สึกผมยอมรับผมเหนื่อยนะต้องยืนไม่ได้ต้องไม่พลาดก่อนที่ผมจะก้าวไปโดนเตะโดนต่อยก็แบบเฉยมากวันที่ผมก็เอ้ยทำไมแบบในจิตในจิตของเราว่าเอ้ยทำไมมึนจังเงี้ยประมาณนี้ทุกสี่ผมก็เริ่มหมดแรงครับ
ยก5ครับ
ขอในใจเลยครับแล้วผมตะโกนเลยเฮ้ยยกเดียวขอยกเดียวตอนแรกเขาไม่มีอะไรผมก็ต่อยกับไซส์บายผมคิดว่าผมชนะผมเลือกผ่อนเกมสักพักหนึ่งเขาเลยเข้ามาได้ไม่ใช่ว่าถ้าเรายอมเขาก็จะมาอัดเราได้มากขึ้นเราตั้งสติได้แล้วก็เตะเขากลัวแล้วทำออกมันแรงเขากลัวแล้วก็บุญจุกพอดีผมมาอยู่ผมวิ่งอ้อมเวทีเลยครับระฆังนี่คือเสียงสวรรค์เลยครับเพราะว่าเหนื่อยเนี่ยสุดๆกับไฟนั้นผมเหนื่อยจริงๆที่จากโชว์โมสิตคนละเรื่องครับคือเขาเป็นคนนอบน้อมครับคำคุณนิสัยดีครับเขาพอชกเสร็จเขามาขอผมถ่ายรูปเราก็กอดกันครับคือบนก่อนชกจะอีกปฏิกิริยาหนึ่งหลังชกมันคนละอย่างครับนี่คือสปิริตของนักกีฬาจริงครับผมชื่นชมเขามากครับ
Instructions here from Olivier Cups.
Hi guys, I want a clean fair fight. When I ask you to stop, I want you to do so. Just do it if you want, and back your corner.
It's called the Sarama.
Back.
The music will get higher in tempo as the match progresses. It's made up of four instruments, the Pijava, the Klongkak drums, the Ching cymbals, and the Kongmong drum. It is all part of the beauty, the pomp, the pageantry of the most exciting striking sport on the planet, Muay Thai. We're seeing it in the ONE Championship cage for the very first time. Three knockdowns in one round and the contest is over. There is no competition on the ground. You can't grapple on the ground. You can lock your hands around an opponent's neck and control them in the clinch, whereby you throw the knees to the body, the knees to the jaw. You can also knee to the leg. No groin strikes are allowed. No headbutts allowed. You see a southpaw stance on Sam A in the black and red. Look out for the lightning fast and powerful kicks. You'll see Lasiri try and get on the inside and lock on the Muay Thai clinch.
He's immediately trying to go for it, like he's trying to cut the cage off like he would normally corner one of his opponents inside a ring. But there's no corners here, so the cage is actually working to Sam A's advantage, how he's able to move laterally.
Cracking roundhouse kick there by Sam A. Double forearm guard from Lasiri. Muay Thai athletes will try and kick to an opponent's arms to break down the forearms, cause them to drop their arms, then come over the top looking for a knockout. Did not count as a knockdown, folks, just a push kick there from Sam A, but it does show the power, the precision, the timing of the great Sam A. He lands a body shot, there's a cutting side kick, there's a tip kick, and a high left roundhouse kick. Beautiful. Can throw your opponent to the ground in Muay Thai. It's called a dump. Now, technically, it won't score for you, but it takes a psychological toll on your opponent. They have to physically pick themselves up off the canvas. You can also, when you dump them, follow your opponent down to the canvas and drive a knee in. But, of course, you can't engage them once they're down.
Sammy looks so relaxed, so calm. You can see Siri's trying to rush in, trying to get a hold of him, but he just can't find an answer to Sam A.
Jet on the left arm of Lucieri has actually fallen down to his wrist, and it would not be beyond referee Olivier Costa to stop it and maybe cut off that arm. Tracking leg kick there from Sam A. Massive tree trunk thighs on the Thai megastar. The man who beat the great Pech Bunchu not once, not twice, but three times, knocked him out twice. Two-time Lumpini champion. Lumpini, one of the two mega stadiums in Thailand, the other being Ranjitaburan. If you're a champion of either one of those stadiums, you are the best in the world. Big high lift roundhouse kick there from Sam A. The roundhouse kicks of Muay Thai are the hardest kicks in the martial arts world. And the Muay Thai knee has been tested to be the hardest strike in all of martial arts. Says referee Olivier Coast. Roundhouse kick again. Crack to the ribs. And Sam A blocks away the round. Now in Muay Thai, we do score round by round. Three judges cage side are scoring on a 10-point must system. Brandon Vera, your 10-point must card after one round.
After one round, it was all damage by all Sam A. It was a dominant performance. There's no other way to describe it. No other way.
10-9 round. You're going to agree here, Mitch. You'll go 10-9 for Sam A in the first.
Maybe 10-8. The way that Sam A is evading the strikes of Lasiri. He's parrying to the left, countering, has him off balance. He is in control of every aspect of this match, and it's only going to get better and better as the match wears on.
Traditionally in Thailand, the bouts do start very slow. The first round is usually filling out process because of the live betting at the stadiums on the Muay Thai contest. Not the case here tonight. Hence, we've seen Sam A come out strongly, cracking with those trademark roundhouse kicks off both legs, to the legs, the body, and up to the neck of Joseph Lasiri. Second round. Lasiri, you can see the damage already on the ribs, on the face, on the legs. The hematoma is starting to open up. Lasiri's got to get on the inside of these roundhouse kicks and lock up the grapple.
He's trying. He's trying to reach in. Sam A is just parrying these shots and utilizing the angles, so it's very hard for Lasiri to get in tight to utilize his clinch.
As opposed to a boxer, you will see the Muay Thai guard, the arms turned out, all the forearms almost facing the opponent. That's to be able to catch those roundhouse kicks and catch the elbows that come at you. Of course, Muay Thai known as the art of eight weapons. Two hands, two feet, two knees, two elbows. Lasiri tries for a hook. Sam A almost catches him with a rising knee. Always composed, collected, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. High lift roundhouse kick. He's had about 300 matches more than the Italian. Up there's another roundhouse kick high. Olivier Costa this time applies a standing eight count. We'll go to the count of eight.
Okay.
Lasiri.
Okay.
Looks like he's okay to continue here. And Olivier Costa gets us back underway. Maker from Sam A. He's looking for the finish now. Is Sam A Gaiyanghadao?
I don't think Lasiri is going to get this round. The timing of Sam A is starting to land. He's attacking both the front and the rear leg of Lasiri. He's throwing him off balance.
And as you see Sam A pick up the tempo, you hear the Sarama music in the background also pick up the tempo. They're in the clinch now. That's where Lasiri could do damage, but Sam A breaks off. Under the deltoid, the bicep. bicep and the back there of Lasiri from those roundhouse kicks. It looks like he's been barbecued. He takes a tumble, sends a cage. Two. Olivier Coles puts on the second count of the round. Five. One more six. Knockdown will be seven. Over. Lasiri wants to go on. And Sam A comes forward. Here comes the heavy artillery again. Sam A knocks him down. It's good night, Irene. Knockout in the second round. The great Sam A. Gaiyanghadao does it again. And for the first time ever in the ONE Championship cage. What a moment for Sam A. What a moment for Muay Thai. For ONE Championship, the home of martial arts.
What a straight left hand. Completely picked Lasiri up off of his feet as he crumpled to the mat. Sam A was just improving in every single second.
Brandon Fury, can you believe we were here for it? We were here, you and I and Mitch, seeing this living legend here tonight get another knockout.
I didn't know if I was dreaming and watching somebody make the beautiful art of the dead eight limbs look so beautiful. It was textbook Muay Thai.
It's almost surreal being here, Brandon, isn't it? Seeing Sam A in action, and that could be the go daddy knockout of the night. But it is surreal seeing a guy like this who I compare to a Jordan or a Gretzky in the cage.
And with you making those comparisons, you could actually see it. As soon as the action started, he picked up the pace.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he made the show happen.
Your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 30 seconds in the second round. For your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao!
You've just seen the performance of a truly special martial artist. And take your hat off if you're wearing a hat for Joseph Lasiri, just to step in the cage with Sam A. Is a victory really in itself. Sam A. Gaiyanghadao.
This is Muay Thai rule, it's okay. 3 minutes, 5 rounds, okay. It's okay. It's okay. Second.
Final instructions from referee Atsushi Onari. A sellout crowd at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. This the second of our three world title matches. For the Muay Thai ONE Super Series Flyweight World Championship. Brought to you by Yunnam Hair Care. Look out for the sneakiness, the angles, the speed of Wilson. Look out for the sheer, unadulterated power of Sam A. Gaiyanghadao, particularly in his rear leg roundhouse kick. Now, elbows are permitted, knees are permitted. You can grapple for as long as you like under these Muay Thai rules, so long as you keep the action flowing. Wilson hunts for the inside lead thigh against the southpaw. Wants to keep his lead foot on the outside of Sam A's lead foot and throw the right hand. Roundhouse kick there from Sergio. Inside leg from Wilson. High kick from Sam A.
Big power thrown by Sam A. Attacking that lead, that rear arm of Sergio Wilson as Sergio goes to work on the lead leg of Sam A.
Nice work off the back leg from Sam A, the push kick known as a teep in Muay Thai. Jab to find the range here from Wilson. There's the roundhouse kick that time off the left leg from Sam A. So much power in that rear leg of the Thai. Four-ounce gloves being used here. Looks for the inside leg to Sergio. Goes up to the body. Sam A tries to lock his head up.
Go!
Tracking roundhouse kick. Both men exchange. Went to the body, did Sam A. Went to the inside thigh, did Wilson. Once again, southpaws are open to the inside thigh kicks. And powerful inside thigh kicks off the rear leg.
Rather than taking it, accepting that big arm kick that Sergio Wilson, that Sam A's throwing on Sergio Wilson, Sergio Wilson's countering immediately right back with that inside leg kick.
A very good opening round here. Not too much of a feeling out process. A lot of heavy artillery. Sabo! Almost stumbled. Wilson put everything into that beautiful right roundhouse. Sam A. Now it's got a knockdown. It's a dump. You can throw your opponent to the canvas. It deflates them both mentally and physically. Inside leg, high up that femur profunda from Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. Final seconds of what has been a very good contest. Roundhouse kick there from Wilson. One championship star, Rika Ishige, also in the audience here amongst our many luminaries. Great to see the tiny doll, Rika Ishige. Sam A. Gaiyanghadao, you may be wondering about some of the last names for these ties, like Fairtex Gaiyanghadao. The ties do traditionally take their last name as their gym name or of a major sponsor. Usually it's a gym name.
Beautiful redirection there and dump from Sam A. Caught him just off balance and dumped Sergio Wilson to the ground. That doesn't score any points, but it shows dominance by the person thrown to the ground.
Both looking very relaxed, very composed. No real damage to be seen so far. Both men have traded kicks exceptionally well. It's been Wilson going
seconds
to the leg area. Sam A going to the body and
seconds
at times looking for the head. In front of a sellout crowd at the Singapore Indoor Stadium, it's one championship Super Series for the first time ever. World championship
round
up for grabs
two.
In the flyweight division. Two men who know what world titles are all about. Between them, I believe they hold more than 8 world titles combined. Inside leg, then up to the ribs. Double left roundhouse kick from Sam A. Gaiyanghadao.
Those kicks are catching Sergio Wilson flat on the back with just an absolute thud.
Sam A controlling center cage. You got to figure that everything presentable in the Muay Thai world, Sam A has seen at some stage. 365 career wins for the Thai. One for every day of the year. Inside leg, looking for it, is Sergio Wilson. Wilson also cuts a very unassuming figure, did so in line fight, came in very underrated, shocked the world on quite a few occasions as he became the world champion after being a virtual unknown outside of Europe.
I'd like to see Sergio start to initiate some attacks. He's kind of waiting for Sam A to throw something and then he's countering back. That time, caught him with a leg kick first, and you can see the reddening on the inside of Sam A's thigh starting to show.
Looks to the inside leg again. Does Wilson. Cracking roundhouse kick there from Sam A. Across the jab. Hands up high. Ribs a little exposed here on Sam A. Will Sergio choose to lift his kicks up a little? There's an overhand left from the Dutchman. Spinning back elbow, missed the target. Fantastic match here, Mitch. Plenty of action. Set for 5 rounds, of course, for a world championship match.
Yeah, very technical. They're just trying to pace each other. So this is a 5-rounder. So most of our matches have in the Super Series have been 3 rounds. So you see a lot more fast-paced action. This time, this is a little bit more like traditional Muay Thai, how these first couple rounds are just a feeling out process. Throwing a shot, seeing how your opponent reacts. And as the match goes on, you're going to start to see the speed and tempo of both these athletes start to pick up.
Leaps forward now to Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. Sergio using angles. He's dancing. Is the man from Holland. Tracks away the roundhouse. He gave it to Sam A. Wilson, of course, born in Suriname. The pedigree of Surinamese kickboxers is extraordinary. The likes of Tyrone Spock, Remy Bunjaski, Ernesto Hoost. The list goes on.
Beautiful timing, avoided the punch and came in and answered with a knee.
And there it is, end of the round, we go to the towels. Very
Live, you're watching in 138 countries around the world and live on the One Super App. How are you scoring this one? It is three judges cage side on a 10-point must system, which means you give the winning combatant 10 points, the losing combatant 9 points for that round.
Now we're starting to see Sergio Wilson go first, initiate a lot of these exchanges. There's that beautiful evasion of the punch, answered with a knee, and spun Sergio Wilson around. Very dominant performance so far from Sam A. Sergio Wilson is in there. He's in there with all the exchanges, and with little gloves, the tide can turn on the turn of a dime. But at this point, Sam A is starting to inch forward.
Seconds out, please.
Sell our crowd here inside Singapore Indoor Stadium. Third round of five for the World Muay Thai title in One Super Series. And if you're watching it live on the all-free One Championship Super App, if you're enjoying it, if you're not, go on the App Store, download it. All live, all fights, all free. Could we see a potential contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night here?
Go.
There is a lot of reddening on the inside lead leg of Sam A. As I said, southpaws are open to getting those leg kicks to the inside thigh. And there's one again from Wilson. This is good work from Sergio. Blocks the high kick.
That high kick just barely didn't get through there. It looked like his toes touched him on the chin.
Overhand elbow. A lot of speed there from Sam A. There's a crossing elbow. Looks for a dunk. Good defense from Sergio Wilson. I like the way that Sergio started this round, Mitch.
Very impressive. Even on that clinch, he was able to get inside, maintain the base, and not allow Sammy to dump him down. We're starting to see Sergio step it up a little bit, but he's going all the way around. And look at the timing of Sam A. As Sergio goes all the way around with the kick, Sam A times the kick to come right up the middle.
Sam A fakes off the back leg, the southpaw tie. Arms turned outwards, as most ties do, to catch the elbows, to catch the kicks from their opponent. Good outside leg kick from Sam A.
Sergio's got to circle out, doesn't want to stand there in the middle of Sam A.
Like a whip cracking against the forearms. Another one around the neck, but Wilson rides it. Goes high in his own accord to the upper left rib cage of Sam A. They clinch up now, got to work the knees, got to stay busy. Neither man getting a superior clinch here though, Mitch.
Yeah, so that goes a lot. That shows you a lot from Sergio Wilson. He's able to really just kind of shut down the clinch of Sam A. And Sam A's known as being a great redirector and dumping people down.
Double roundhouse kicks from Sam A. There's three in a row from the tie. Sergio resets, tried to catch Sam A as he was coming in. We're gonna lock on the tie clinch, and Sergio has got it, but he gets stuck to the canvas like yesterday's garbage.
That double we were talking about, beautifully done from Sam A. Catches Sergio Wilson a little bit off balance, puts him on his butt.
20 seconds remaining, third round of five. It's been a seesawing battle. A clash of roundhouse kicks. Little teeth to the lead leg there from Wilson. Gets out of the way of the high left roundhouse. That one cracked to the upper right ribs. Goes to the carcass again and sends Wilson back against the cage. Three rounds down, two to go. It's an absolute cracker.
Now we're entering the championship round of the inaugural Muay Thai One Super Series Flyweight World Championship. Beautifully done by Sam A. Look at that. Just good head movement, sidestepping, laterally moving that timing that I was talking about. Avoids the high kick, answers back with one of his own, and forces Sergio Wilson to kind of answer back in a little frustration by throwing the leg off. Now we are scoring these 10-point must, Michael. Unofficial scorecard. What do you see?
After three rounds, this is very close, Mitch. I would edge it ahead to Sam A. Gaiyanghadao, but Sergio Wilson is definitely landing particularly to the inside lead leg of Gaiyanghadao. The harder strikes are coming from the Thai. Good volume, though, from both men. Two more rounds to go. Muay Thai rules. Penultimate round now. Crowd loving. One super series. Big roundhouse kick off the bell from Sam A. And again.
Now this is the fourth round. This is usually the most important round in Muay Thai. So you guys can expect these two to put it all out there.
Oh, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. More kick than a drowning horse here in the fourth round. Wilson's got to be careful. If he comes in, he's got to commit. Goes to the inside thigh again of Gaiyanghadao. Plenty of instructions coming from the corner of Sam A. Knee guard there from Sergio. Pushes out the front kick. Sergio Wilson taking the punishment and coming back. The cage, sneaky touch combatant.
Sergio Wilson's showing a little move, so you can see him take that kick and just start to ride it and walk with it from that power from Sam A. But nice straight left hand.
Sergio tries to catch him coming in. Beautifully done there from Sam A. A little Muay Thai tricks of a super experienced veteran. Wilson ties him up, tried for the elbow off the right arm. Oh, nice dunk from Sam Bay. Muay Thai 101. The little tour, the pivot, the move.
Right as Sergio Wilson stepped in, the beautiful timing of Sam A caught him flush on the chin.
And now Sam A, the aggressive eater, is off the charge for the Thai legend. Inside leg from Sergio. Has he fully recovered from the knockdown? Right clinch up against the cage. Oh, Sam A again, devastating on the inside. Knee from Sam A.
The belt for this match, we have Ms. Yvonne Ng, Senior Chief Operating Officer, Yunnam Hair Care. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 47 seconds in the fourth round for your winner by way of knockout and the first one Super Series Muay Thai Flyweight World Champion, Sami Gaiyanghadao!
Championship belt, the Rolex watch, go to Sami.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.